Hey everybody, it's me. It's Saturday, and I feel like crap. I took some Advil, and I took another Allegra D, although I don't think it's helping very much. I have a cough, I am sneezing, and my nose is running like a sieve. If I put my head down, it drips. It's just driving me nuts. Anyway, last night I got on Apple Store's website to see if they had any of the iPhone 4S's to reserve. They did. I reserved mine, and I went and picked it up this morning. And, I had a reservation. I went to pick it up, and I get there, and I tell the girl right inside the door, I'm here, you know, I have a reservation to pick up my phone. She says, there's the line over there. It's like, what? There was like five other people in line that had been in line for like a half an hour already. It's like, I thought I had a reservation, you know, and she said, yes, but this is how we're doing it. You're coming in for a phone, you get in line whether you have a reservation or not. I said, well, that's not what the website said. She said, well, this is how we're doing it. It's like, so anyway, probably half hour, 45 minutes later, I finally got a sales associate and got my phone. My phone was backed up to the cloud, so we started the backup there. It got mostly everything. A lot of my apps, of course, didn't finish downloading. That's going to take a longer time, and I might have to connect it to iTunes to do that. I know if you're not a Mac person, you probably don't want to hear about all this, but this is what I did today. I also did some Christmas shopping, a little bit, you know, just a tiny bit. And birthday shopping. My oldest son is having a birthday on the 28th, and Lawrence is having a birthday on December 12th. So I didn't get Lawrence anything yet because we didn't have time to go to the Toys R Us store. And there's some educational things I'm going to get for him that I might be able to find at Target, but I'm not sure. Anyway, my husband went with me, but we had to be back by 3 because he had to do an on-the-phone interview for somebody for one of the jobs down at the beach. And I told him, you know, he's so busy all the time. I said, you know, when you decide to retire totally, give me a call. He's busier now since retiring than he ever was when he worked. I don't know how he had time to work. So I shouldn't complain. You know, I guess I'm just, my head feels like it's going to explode. I should go lay down. But I wanted to touch base and, oh, I got something in the mail. First of all, I got my first ever Christmas card from Daniel Say What. Thank you, Daniel. Oh my gosh, that's so cute. My first Christmas card. Besides today, I haven't really thought about it. Plus, I got a thank you card from Beth. And I got a happy Halloween card from Beth. I mean, Thanksgiving card, I should say. Yeah, happy holidays. Anyway, those are the three things I've gotten. So that's about it. I hope everybody's having a good weekend. And take care. Don't get this crap. I'll tell you, it's horrible. And I'll talk to y'all later. Bye.